Just waiting for Tomo. Thank you. Alright, you can finish the rest of the markers in-game. Pushing through, good luck.
Channel switched.
Oh, it's pitch fucking black.
And loud.
Alright guys, everyone hold still.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Yeah, ignore it.
Come check date 1.1.
Lim Charlie.
Radio check for
1-2, ready check 1-2.
Solid copy 1-2. Radio check 1-2.
So that's a yes.
Loud and clear.
Sorry, where was that money?
Radio check. Okay, good. Five alive.
Yeah, radio check 3-1, radio check 3-1, this is 1-2, over.
Robbie?
Okay. Radio check.
Range 31.9.
Yeah, for radio check.
Radio check.
Radio check on 3-1.
I've got it.
Why have people getting big
check?
Zero.
Fucking idle animations, stupid fucking thing. Stop hopping around on 1 foot, you idiot. Mods!
Alright guys,
are we clear to move this?
Yeah, clear to move. We're good to
go. Sweet.
Parker, if you can just come to
the... Okay, 1-1. Let's go northeast.
1-1, move northeast.
Alright, take an 8, open your maps. So, good evening gentlemen. What we are planning on doing is taking a yonder boat from here and then going all the way to this side of island number 1. We're then dropping in this little cove here with 1-2. 1-2 we're going to be pushing north and we are going to be pushing this way. The line that you see on island number 1, basically we're staying south of that line, so try to avoid contact north of that line because we need to eliminate the chance of blue on blue because we have got 1-2 operating on the north of the island. What I plan on doing is pushing through slowly to this first compound here. We've got some nice defilade coming here. Be aware it is jungle, so we're going to be looking for close contacts. Basically watch for everything and move very slowly. It's a play it by ear. We're looking for the scientists, we're looking for ammo caches. We've heard there's hostile resupplies that they may be coming to resupply the island with anti-air. We do have 1-3 section patrolling the island in a gunboat, hopefully giving us some target information. We do have a CAS on standby. We're going to have to call command if we need CAS though, SJ.
Roger that.
So
on 3-1, so CAS on 3-1, yeah?
Yeah, call right. Robbie up on 3-1.
Blimey.
LDAs.
Okay.
Yeah. We do have ammo resupply crates that can be heli dropped in, so we need to watch out for the wind.
Yeah.
Because I don't fancy my crate going in the sea and swimming for it.
No.
But yeah, we're going to push through slowly. I want to hit this compound first, probably split up into two fire teams. then come down this way, across this way, and then take out this last compound here. We'll hold then here, wait, make sure 1-2 have finished clearing all this side, and then we'll all meet up at the exfil place where we'll get some boats. Then island number 2, we haven't got a plan for that yet, so we'll play it by ear.
Fantastic, love it. Cool, looks like a cool mission, man.
Yeah, it's going to be a tricky one, but...
Do we know what sort of op for we've got on the island, Moya Island?
As pirates, but what?
Yeah, pirates.
Pirates.
Pirates and stick legs. Apart from that, no, I don't know.
Okay, so, okay. But we're not expecting any tier one, you know, not first world sort of opposition.
No, hopefully not.
No, okay, okay.
We're looking for crazy scientists.
Yep.
And big boxes. So blowing up the boxes, whether we call CAS in for them or demo charge them. There's meant to be, how many did he say, 9 ammo caches? He said that's distributed evenly, so presume 3 ammo caches per island.
And are we assume it's laser pointers for pointing only, or are we going to run with them all?
It depends how dark it is out there.
Yeah, okay.
Because it's
pitch black here.
If you want to run with MBGs, run with MBGs.
Yeah.
So we'll just.
Alright.
Pretty dark ones around the canopy.
Yeah, 1-1. Nearly finished briefing over. So yeah, I'd.
Okay, moving out.
I don't know.
Mics.
We've got no recruits in the section, so we should be golden as well. We should be bulletproof.
Yeah.
Bulletproof, I say. Bulletproof.
See how dark it is when I hit the ground, but I might be running MBGs because
yeah.
I always have trouble seeing shit anyway.
Yeah, me too. I'm on the MBGs, so.
It's old age.
Yeah, it is. And a big screen that's got terrible black.
So, any questions, gentlemen? Cool. Who's my marksman?
I'm not sure you got one. You've got a.
And we're all. I don't think there's much.
No, I don't think you got one. You got AT medic.
One pretty brief into the boats now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they replaced them as marksmen.
Alright, could well volunteered your lead. You're gonna be scout when we hit the ground. Your point, man. Yeah. So, right. Let's. Move out! Yay! Enemy, shoot, bang, bang, duck.
Right, we'll follow you anyway, boss.
Hey, it's better than the briefing I got.
I bet it was, right, okay. I'm recording everybody, just to let you know.
Oh,
yeah, see what's in there.
It wouldn't be armor if we didn't get to loot the boxes. Anybody need any link? How are you doing for link, boys?
Well, get an extra box always helps.
All right, I'll grab a link. I'll tell you what, well, you drop one, Everick, and I'll pick one up.
There you go.
Lovely, thank you. Right, just be able to get a magazine, that's about it. Who's pissing around with the aim already? Alright, buddy.
Hello.
Let's go and grab a mag, hang on.
If I press F5, 6, 7, 8, stuff, it doesn't come. Could the second fire team of 1-2 mark themselves up as red, please?
Now what this vehicle needs is a modding team to put some cargo slots in the centre of the vehicle so you can all sit on the floor.
Yeah, I wouldn't mock you up, the guys, but I don't have the option. Apollo, Philo, John are all going to work with me. Dwayne, Mel and Saunders have worked that.
Don't forget your earphones, guys.
I've got another truck here if you want to jump in.
Is that you with the green face?
With the what?
Green face.
Yeah, I thought I'd wear a bit of makeup today.
That's nice, mate.
Yeah. I thought, you know what they say, when in the jungle, do as they do in the jungle.
Yeah.
I was going to wear my regimental sergeant major moustache and I thought I'd better shave it off. I think I'm a tosser. So I've shaved it off. But it was really good. Apparently it was sexy. Apparently. I'm quite enthused for Movember though. I might give it a go again.
Everyone's Movember.
Yeah, the Dutch have got a good sense of humour, right?
Cool. Yes. They must have employed
me. Well, exactly. They employed me. They can't be that serious. Ooh, pretty. Look at that, that's awesome.
Look at that, that is nice. Yeah.
Lovely.
Okay, lads, one on the left, two next to it, three on the right, and on the very far right will be command.
One.
Beautiful. Absolutely stunning.
1013.
Reminds me of a moon party I went to once. Are we in the Zodiacs or are we in the...
mate. Have to take a bit of a wide berth to get in there.
They've all got drivers and commanders in.
1-0, can you please confirm which thingies are for which sections?
They didn't have one of those.
So starting on one on the left and going through to command on the right. Yep. So 1, 2, 3 and get rid of 4.
Yeah, the
drivers are players.
Oh yeah, that's just the size of the set.
Which one are you in, Rob? Marley, you're in the wrong boat. Jump out.
Oh, why?
One section's taking the left one, Harker.
Are we mishaping any of these
boats? Are you sure about us? I thought 1-3 was driving all the boats, mate. So it's our 4 boats.
Are they? Yeah, I thought we're just dealing with
you guys are just crew, apparently, and we're dumping you guys off, and we're going to go on to patrol.
Oh.
It's your fault if we beach it.
Alright, I'll make sure I let you guys swim a distance then.
Cheers, fuck quick.
Yeah. You're welcome, asshole.
You drive it?
Wet one, buddy.
Loving the map, looks awesome, man.
Weapons tight, guys, weapons tight on the boat.
Bunny, follow those white markers. We'll take it wide.
1-3, when you're ready, free to go.
1-3, rolling it.
Alright, Bunny, lead us out. Kill the lights. Thank you.
down for a second.
Hopefully not, that's why I've gone for that little alcove. Make sure you get it right in that bay, Arthur.
There's a lot of light, I can see light in the compound. Possible vehicle? Yeah, confirmed, you've got patrols on the beach. Patrols on the beach, south side. Can you see that patrol on the beach, mate?
Yeah, yeah. Alright, one section action is on. As soon as you debuff it under contact, get up and cover on that beach.
Watch that.
Cover on the beach, that's a contact in terms, isn't it?
Well, I'm glad I'm not in charge. I think this is a complex one, this one.
Lads, we're going to hold up on the muster point. One four are actually going to land on the beach first. 14, they're in a dinghy, they are quite slow.
Roger, 1-0, I'm not seeing the hold marker, mate.
Got another group of infantry, northwest.
Eyes on. Alright, Bunny, take us to that muster marker. We'll form up facing north, get all the boats lining up. Nah, just crawl along. I think it's behind. Top speed's pretty shit. So let's catch up.
Ooh, it's dark. Yeah, the Merlin at night time looks like bloody Air Force, bloody... What's the President's helicopter?
Air Force One.
Yeah. Green one, that's it. Was that a Jolly Green Giant or something? Something.
Do you want 1-3 up on these guys on the beach now, or are we still holding off for 1-4?
1-4 are going to get picked up by Jackdaw, taking ahead in the aircraft. So if we can pick up the pace a little bit to get ready on the muster point, then we'll begin the assault as soon as 1-4 have touched down.
I've got a positive scientist in a small compound, coast, direct west. Doorway, one of the...
1-1-0, this is 1-1-0.
7-1-1.
Yeah, one there. Just confirm which island 1-4 are going on, over.
1-4 are going to land
Bunny, hold up here.
We're going to follow up fairly closely behind. But they're going to be on each island to provide security and reinforcements on the ground as and when required.
1-1, roger that, out.
Yeah, I've got
infantries
in the cockpit. One guy in that watchtower.
Yep, just hold.
1-0-1-3. Send it 1-3. Yeah, be advised, officers are stopped short about 300 metres from the muster point. We're seeing a few technicals on the beachhead.
Yeah, shots gonna chop us by the looks of it.
We're holding back just a little bit. Copy, I've got decision 1-3. Be advised, we are in position, mate, so on your go, I can get...
Whoa! Trace a fire on that helicopter. Yeah, they're engaging the chopper.
One section, just so you're aware, white on the left, red on the right,
when
we hit.
Right, guys, so what we'll do is, white will push in first, red, you just roll in slow behind us, keep your gunners active, you cover our landing. Once white gets the guys off, we'll pull out to the north, loop around, give you guys cover, then red, you push in, drop your guys
off. Picking up 1-4, we'll be going in any second now.
Cities in that town to the west. That trace the fire's coming from.
Send. Can you get me a sit rep on the technicals, and is it going to be safe to nail them using the GMG?
Yeah, if there's civs in there.
Wait, mate, we are seeing a lot of civvies on the ground, so ideally we should probably hold till they engage us. We've got a clear shot on the fuckers.
I see two, so running holding hands.
Whoa, that chopper's taking a lot of fire.
Molly, how's that beachhead looking, bud? We have enough to get in there.
Nah, there's a lot of civs and stuff out there, mate. Infantry as well.
How about that northwestern little peak on the outside of the island?
Northwest.
North-northwest, where it sort of peaks out a little bit.
Whoa.
Be a grid, sir.
7-1-4.
This kind of takes a while. I suggest you start engaging now or do something, because the helicopter also engaged by small arms fire.
Yeah. Do what you need to do to get over there. All sections, go onto the island, come onto the island.
Alright, rolling out. White moving out first. Red, cover us off. If you see anyone engaged, just rear engage. Rear guns on the city nearby.
Shut up, mate, I'm gonna take the book.
Bunny, just really don't beat you, yeah?
We need to watch the
south. Right, get ready to move, red team. Red, take the right arc when we get out.
Roger.
Yeah, definitely MVGs. Right, ready to go.
Alright guys, good luck.
Right, all out. Right, friendly's moving through. Standby 251, roger that. Alright, let's move on, me chaps. Not seen.
Jack Door is engaging tentacles. Sorry, not Jack Door. Whiskey's engaging with tentacles.
Yeah, roger that. That is pretty much the same place as far as I'm concerned.
Flashlights. Yeah, flashlights closed west.
Seen.
1-3 both dismounted. 1-3 moving control, 1-0.
Contact's in close. Right, red team hold, white team.
White move. A scene directly west, two times contact. Running north away from us. South. Moving south.
One down.
Right, rest red team, let's move. One enemy down.
They've got flashlights or some sort of light west of it. Yeah, it looks like a light from a compound or something. Yeah, I think it's an outpost.
Let's move red.
Eyes on a scientist.
Contact
1013.
Scientist.
Send it 1-3. One zero, be advised, folks. Looks like we've got enemies beaching themselves at the southeast side of the island now.
Infantry moving in that building as well.
Okay,
copy that. Coming
in as well.
Yeah, infantry coming towards us directly west.
Just got my guys to put some grenades on them. But be advised, we do have enemy boats coming in.
What do you want me to do with this scientist? What do you want us to do with this scientist? Are we staying here?
Yeah, the scientist, we need to try and capture him.
Right, capture him. Cuff him.
Should keep pushing on this compound? Yeah, affirmative.
1-0, do you have a direction on where the amphibious assault's coming in from?
Yeah, captain.
Yeah, we got the captive. Boss, do you want us to stay with the captive or move with you?
Yeah, perfect. Contact directly south. At least two times infantry.
Sorry, please send last. Are we staying with captive, over?
Standby. White, just hold there, get a basic fire.
Right, friendly's coming in. Alright, mark him someone.
So SJ, if you just push up on that compound,
I'll yep.
Fucking mark him on C-Dub.
Alright. Red team on me, let's move. Alright, line formation, guys. Line left and right. Contact running north southwest. Contact running southwest, moving left to right.
Copy that out.
I move forward real slowly, guys.
Guys, I'm pretty much northwest.
Yeah, contact is in there. Contact moving west, due west. Contact down. Right, let's hit this. Flashlight west. Fifty yards west. Red team, move through west. Move through. Lights west. Sorry, west northwest. Right, that's going to be across the blue line. That's going to be across the blue line, chaps, so we need to focus south and west.
Okay, unarmed civilian in the building south. I'm taking the
fire southwest tree line. Close.
Right, firing line southwest. Yes, seen. Contact down. Second contact, down. Right, red team through onto the tree line. Right, just cover your arcs.
Yeah, we need to take this little compound just southeast of this compound.
Right, red team moving.
SJ Nico's just come in and he's gonna go and take that prisoner, the scientist.
Yeah, roger that. I got a flashlight ahead. Move up to the next bridge line. Moving flashlight west. Yeah, roger that. Okay, we'll hold, we'll hold. Or do you want us to pull on you?
Yeah, form back on base.
Alright, pushing southeast, guys, let's move. Red team southeast, please.
Scene's a sentry in the guard tower directly south.
I can get the guard tower if you want.
Yeah, he's there.
He's down, he's down.
SJ, we're pushing southeast towards the small compound.
Yeah, we're on you.
Yeah, we're seeing flashlights just behind of us, northwest.
Why, keep your eyes peeled. Right, we're due north of the compound there. Guys, nice line formation for me, left and right for me.
Yeah, affirmative, you're on the compound just across from us. Push down slowly on that one.
We do have enemy boats moving to Island 2, so from Island 2 to Island 1, from 6 o'clock Island 2, directly to Island 1.
Yeah, roger that.
SJ, our compound's
clear, we're going to push over to you.
Yeah, Rog. Looks clear. Breaching right. Ready to breach?
Yeah, just slightly north.
Breaching. Clear right.
Clear.
Alright. Right, hold the compound. Where's that? Is that behind us?
It was shot south as well.
Where the fuck is that? Is that behind us? Yeah, shot south southeast.
I get none of that is.
Yeah, I'm investigating this shooter that's close. Yeah, watch the frag. He's down.
Okay, contact south is
clear. White red form up.
Okay, white push back west.
Moving west? Alright guys, ready to move?
Yep.
Alright, let's move out.
Ready.
Flashlight ahead.
Yep.
Yeah, flashlight seen. He's down. Be aware, boss, we've got a few contacts moving in from the north.
Yeah, roger that. We're pushing west now towards the next compound. I've just marked up the clear ones on the map.
Ready? Roger.
1013. 713. 10, do you want me to return the scientist in our boat back to base, or is he staying with us? Over.
Red team, move right, head north. Right, Red, let's get this this metal compound clear.
Hello, 1-0, this is 1-1, over. 10. Yeah, 1-1, can you get Jackdaw to check fire over? Then we put contact on it, over.
Time of cash.
Yeah, money, money stash.
Entry
1-1, Charlie, we got our ammo cash here, sorry, money cash. Right, frag it. Yep. Frag it, frag the building. Not sure I can from it. Right, breaching the roof. Roof is clear, roof's clear.
Clear.
I'm on top floor friendly.
Currently clearing compound
Right, secure it. Do you want to get that money pile burning, mate? Flashlights, flashlights, northeast, northeast. Yeah, contact scene running due east. Top of the hill. Ridge line, ridge line. Yeah, contacts moving in from the east. We've got contacts moving in from the east. Oh, okay.
Okay, we got birds on it.
Yeah, cheers for Civic Call.
Ah, nice one.
Might have just killed one. Oops.
I see one of them.
Clear.
Yeah, roger that. Alright, chaps, RV on the west side.
Yeah, it's probably the... It's probably one.
Should we start pushing west on this next compound?
Yeah, affirmative, if you're in west of it.
Roger that.
Red team on the right. Alright, breaching. Breach through. Ready? Building looks clear, but let's get it.
Yep.
We're stacking right. Ready?
You're heading right, I'll head left.
Yeah, moving right. Breaching. Right is clear. Alright, just hold red, let's just hit white, consolidate through.
Slowly moving away.
Flashlights, quite a lot of flash... Oh, possible friendlies actually. North?
White on me, we've got a small compound southwest of it. We'll go and clear that SJ.
All call signs, be aware.
Yeah, roger, alright. Right, red team, we're just going to do these metal shacks here.
Yes,
right, stacking. Right, let's just breach it. Ready?
There you go.
Clear. Yeah, it's clear. Clear. Yeah. All right. All right. Let's do the single stories.
Clear.
Move on the left side.
Guys, thank you so much, I'm much appreciated.
Yeah, this building's clear.
Can you push up to command? People keep using their fucking in-game via voiceover network, can they stop doing that, please?
Yeah, have you got names?
Yeah. I'm fucking taking names, oh yeah.
Hold guys, can you pass down to your sections? Disable the caps lock key for in-game communication because the in-game voice is crossing over.
Right, we're holding on the north side, mate.
Yeah, Shay, we're coming up to you now.
Right, team, keep your eyes peeled for flashlights, moving contacts.
Contacts north, possible friendly.
Not seen.
Cameron, 10.
Yeah, was that a friendly? I saw that boat. Was that a friendly boat or not?
We're going to move it to the exfil point over there. Copy that. 1-2. Sit rep, please.
Okay, so yeah, pushing up towards that exfil point. We've got friendlies on this north side of the island, so watch your fire.
1-2, can you...
Roger. Okay, red team. Line formation moving north. Did we burn that cash money, I assume?
We came under heavy fire.
Redton, we did burn that money, right?
We're just about to do whatever we have to do with those.
All of it.
Can we try the cash and the explosives? That would be awesome. Thank you. As soon as you've done that, start working your way over to Exfil Point. Yeah, roger that, we shall do.
Hello, 1-2, this is 1-1, over.
Yeah, 1-2, message.
No, wrong, 1-0, hello, 1-2, this is 1-1, over.
Yeah, I got flashlights just in the tree line northwest on the next island. Yeah, saying it looks like the boats are engaging them.
Hello, 1-2, this is 1-1, over.
Aaron, slow it down a bit, mate.
Sorry. Holding.
Just watch for friendlies here. Roger that, alright. Red team on me.
It's an exchange of fire between the, across the two islands.
Fire up on the northwest. Coming from the sea. Take it opposite island. 1-3, can you pick up 1-4 and get an early landing over there? See you fresh and drop them anywhere in cover.
Roger that. 1-4, if you can get your marker down, mate, I'll send two boats to pick you up now. Over.
Sorry, repeat last.
Aaron, Bobbert, on me, please.
Our position is directly on the X, we'll mark that right now. Roger that.
Yeah, Shane, just hold back here for the time being.
Roger. Yeah, this guy's moving on the beach over there. Yeah, enemy contact.
Should we move out of the light of this outpost?
Silhouette. Yeah.
So we don't get shot by friendlies. Yeah, true.
Yep.
Yeah, we're about 100 metres off a little exfil point.
Okay.
So we'll just creep up this hill slowly and try not to get shot by the our own.
Yep. North, yeah?
Yeah, touch with 1-2. Yeah, north of there.
Alright.
Can't get in touch with 1-2 on the net.
Red team on me.
Moving out north slowly, guys. Watch yourself.
10, this is 1-2, do you copy over?
Send everyone there.
We're on the island, we've destroyed the money, we're just about to destroy the explosives, so it could be a bit of a pop on island 1.
Yeah, copy that 1-2. If you can hurry up, please, because we're waiting on you to do the next phase of the operation.
Yeah, roger that.
Copy that.
Roger, moving west.
Hello, 1-0, this is 1-1, over.
Copy that, 1-1, send.
Yeah, 1-1, currently holding at the XO marker on island number 1, over.
Yeah, we are...
Alright, red team. Get yourselves to the north side of this little group and just cover the west. North and west.
Gentlemen, if we can all go to the expo marker, 1-1. Do you want to take over the boat, and I will get 1-2 to be picked up by
1-0. Suggest you use expo 2 marker. We took quite a lot of fire on that north side of the boat. Code might provide better cover. Over.
Copy that. 1-4 and 1-1. Can you go to Expo 2 marker, please?
1-1, Roger. Out.
SJ, we've got to move south here, 200 metres.
Roger, moving south, 200 metres.
I know it's strange.
Keep moving, Red.
Can we just get to that one then?
Okay, if you can get your guys over towards 1-0.
Let's cover east while we're waiting, chaps.
On me, please.
Not sure the choppers should be running with their navigation lights on, but there you go.
13, if you can take south of the line, 11 is going to take the north. 14, we need to push down the center, please.
Roger, 13 south.
SJ.
Yep.
Section
on me.
Yeah, good question. What are we doing with this scientist, boss?
Just came up to Robbie.
Oh no, they got him. Yeah, no, Robbie's got him. I think they've actually
collected them.
Yeah, they've collected them. Right.
Not bad, not bad.
Us in.
Alright, SJ, we're taking this south boat.
Yeah, roger that.
Section mount up this south boat.
See, if we had a friendly modder that was making an orc raider for us, that would be really good.
I'm gonna move guns.
Ever, gunner, commander.
I may be on the wrong boat.
Hello, pajama.
Oh shit.
They said boat one. Is it boat
one? 1-2, message.
No, this is all one section.
Let's change the fan.
Yeah,
1-2, you have 8 guys and 4 bolts. There should be 2 guys in each bolt, 1 driver, 1 commander.
I think so.
Section, are you in pyjama?
I think they're all in.
They were meant to have a driver from a different section.
Is that like a brother from a different mother?
I can't wait for the debrief.
That's alright, it's been pretty smooth.
So the valet's dropping somebody off by the looks.
Here we go, driver.
Pretty.
Who's meant to be driving for a driver?
1-2, as you must be driving the boat.
If you have them, just go driving out. Thank you.
Oh. I could have got cake. Right, I'll be back. I'll be 2 seconds. I'm gonna get some cake. God damn it! Can't miss it.
Second island, we're hitting the landing point on the far east of the island, and then we're pushing on to the north of that line. So if you see that line, we're doing everywhere north of that.
Jay, have you got cake?
I have, it's dodgy Russian cake. It looks like a giant fish finger, but it tastes amazing.
Okay, just in case you can hear, we're pushing on the, we're landing here on the east of the island number two. And we're staying on the north of this line.
Yeah, right.
And everything.
Roger that.
So, such shit as this island. Go, hit the deck rolling.
Yeah, okay.
Ooh, go, go, go.
Those markers on there, still carrot.
We're going now. Hopefully. Possibly.
Whose mum's texting them? Where are you? I'm on a desert island. What are you doing? Killing pirates. Don't forget your teas at 6. Alright, mum.
Guys.
Hey, D-Boss, D-Boss.
Yes, a copy. We're having comms issues.
Yeah, as soon as I move out of commanders,
I can help. I hurt myself somewhere, I need a medic. Yeah, confirmed chutes. I push up to the wall, Red.
Okay, confirm enemy parachutes west. We need to push behind this section and go north.
Jay, let's push out northeast and then back round towards that line.
Roger.
Stop eating cake.
Sorry, finish that. Right, red team on me. Red team on me, I'm on the west side. I've lost my medic.
Well, I am your medic, that's it.
Ah, yeah, no. Yeah, enemy hind. There's an enemy hind in the air.
Yeah, same. Definite hind.
Definitely hind.
I think we're losing loads rapidly. Okay, there's a compound northwest of here. Get along this wall. Let's get covered.
10-1-2. We're currently taking fire from a helicopter. These friendlies.
Negative, negative, negative. This is 1-1 Delta. Enemy hind, enemy hind.
Okay. Roger that. Okay, guys, we've got an enemy hind in the area. Feel free to engage.
Wrong left, wrong left.
Fuck's sake, learn how to use a fucking radio, motherfucker. No one's screaming there, mate.
Nimmy.
Seriously, this is what I'd like all the time enough.
That's for sure. Whole second, be aware. Command has taken a rocket to the face.
Yeah.
We haven't got a jab, so we can't really engage this fucker. There he's gone right over us. He's heading north.
Okay, 1-2, how are we all doing? Could I please get boat info?
Someone tell Asterisk to unbind his fucking voice over IP.
Asterisk, can you unbind your voice key, please, mate?
Asterisk.
Yep. Stop.
Alright, we've got about 600 metres to the first compound back.
Duh.
West-northwest, so we're just going to start pushing through this jungle slowly.
Hurry, shot.
Hind don't fucking ignore us.
Yep, watch that. Alright. I'll take the right-hand side. Right, red team on me, right inside.
Alright guys, looks like we're going to push through this jungle west-northwest towards that first compound. Hopefully the hind's going to ignore us. Roger that.
Hopefully.
Guys, in contact with your west main bridge report.
Yeah, seen. Contact's on the beach.
Yeah, currently on one way of us.
Very engaging, the boats.
Yeah.
Can we get them to a position to attack them?
Yeah, probably good from here, mate. Ah, fuck. Indeed. Yeah, can engage.
Yeah, take them.
Watch that laser, that hind might see that laser.
All they do is just lost the boat.
Ouch.
Well, let's get across it.
Alright, SJ, let's try and get a shifty on.
Rog.
Direct west of it, about 50 metres, come a little bunker.
Seen. Someone moving in front of me, possible friendly. No, I don't think so either.
Yeah, we've got friendlies here. Guys, watch out, Hind is directly above us.
You ignore him. I think you can do.
All sections, if you can get a approximate location on Hind, and please mark up pickup.
One zero, this is 1-1. Delta Hind is circling north of Second Island. North of Second Island.
Thank you, Esther. All sections, we are minus two assault boats, minus two assault boats.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
We've got 1-4 just fucking wandering around doing what they want, just southwest of here, so just be careful.
Yeah, I know, I can see them. I can see them. What, can you pull them off? Can you pull them off to one side, maybe?
It's fucking where Robbie put them. Yeah. Let's just push off northwest from here and try and get to that compound out of the way.
Alright. Alright, let's move.
Here goes, pushing northwest from here.
Watch out for friendlies on the left-hand side. Yes, seen. Right, let's keep moving, Red. Close it up a little bit, Retty.
Just check your fire for the time being, because I don't know if 1-4 is over at this compound.
Yeah, roger. Retty, checking fire.
That's 1-4, go ahead. Yeah, 1-4, what's your location? Are you going towards the little compound over? Roger that. We are in the little compound now. 1-0, this is 1-2, you copy over. Sam.
Yeah, we haven't got friendlies in this compound, this is clear.
This will be hostiles if there's any. We've lost all but one boat out of my section. There is no chance
to follow this compound.
Everybody else is taken out by the Hinds. We will hold to the north-east of the island until I'm in charge.
Copy that, 1-2. We are coming down and we're going to hit on the south of the island. And we'll work out from that.
1-0 is 1-4.
10-1-4.
We've got like 4 civilians and 2 armed guys right in front of us, 50 meters. They didn't see us, do we engage?
See what you think's necessary, mate.
Yeah, boss, we've got a campfire over here north about 100 metres.
If we've got guns, shoot them before they shoot you.
Yeah, roger that. Is there anything near it?
2 tents, can't see if they're occupied.
There's a guy directly to our southwest, I can't see if he's armed or not. Okay, no, I think he's a civilian. Over.
Alright, let's go and clear this. Red team will quickly clear the campsite and then we'll move west back on you. Whereabouts?
Just beyond the 2 tents.
Yeah, alright.
Thank you.
Empty. Right, there was a rocket launch over here. Was that this guy? Right, guys. Let's move back on west. Red team moving west. Eyes up for the shooter, he's somewhere to the southwest.
Yeah, SJ, we just lost that break.
10-12,
yeah, on our way, mate. I move left a bit, buddy.
Do we know if the Hind has been taken out of action, over?
This guy's got an anti-air launcher. Should we take it in case the Hind comes back?
Hurt. Right, form me, line formation, guys.
Yeah, SJ, just west of here, 160 metres, first compound.
Roger, we'll sweep southwest, try and get the shooter.
1-0, this is 1-2, over.
Send it 1-2.
What are our air assets doing at the moment to look after this Hind? Are they able to just harass it while we were to move around and meet up with the rest of our squad?
We lost their main air asset.
Okay, we're going to lead you back up.
Guns up, guys.
Yeah, push it slowly. I brought that AA weapon with me, but I don't have any rockets for it, so if we find anything, let me know.
Alright, cool. 1-2, this is...
Red team push through west. Flashlight west. Yeah, whole lot of contacts, west southwest.
Yeah, red team, we have technical just behind us. Permission to engage. Yeah, take it.
Then we've got a flare they can put over there.
Oh shit! Engaging.
Red team move north, west, northwest, northwest. Right, let's get this clear. Going up. Top floor's clear.
Tactical start, moving up with you. Okay, White, let's push to the northwest side of the compound.
Right, let's get the next one done. Yeah, contact scene southwest.
Hello 10, this is 11, over. Hello 10, this is 11, over.
Save your ammo, guys, I don't think you can hit much from here. Keep breaching through, straight, keep in west. Moving crossing. Move through. Shoot a west. Yeah, roger that. We've got an enemy contact just in cover over here on the wall to the west.
Halo directly above us.
I'm gonna frag.
Yeah, white, let's push up to red.
Frag out. Contacts down.
Yeah.
There were two. Well, we got RPGs here. There's a fuckload of RPGs down here. Top floor.
Top floor?
Yep.
Hello 10, this is 11 over. 7-1-1. 11, just to let you know there's a hostile MIA circling the second island over heading northeast.
Copy that.
Money part. Yeah, we got the money part, mate. Ow, fucking ace fire, fuck. Stupid. Right, let's clear that out, whatever that is. Yeah, friendly's on the roof.
Alright, SJ, let's start pushing towards the exfil.
Yeah, roger that.
There's a couple of hostile bodies here. I'm just going to check and see if they've got any rounds for this AA launcher. Yeah, cool.
Team, exfil is northwest. Northwest, when you're ready. Alright Red, let's get to the edge of this ridge line and hold. Campfire scene.
So we're just following you.
Yeah, Rog. Right guys, let's keep moving.
1-3, check your seat tab for my location. I've got enemy trying to come my position.
That's a negative. No, SJ, let's wheel round and take that.
Yeah, roger. Red team, head northwest slightly.
Scratch my ass, it's moving away now.
Yeah, guys, just be careful. Northeast over that ridge line is 1-2 section.
Right, we'll hold here, boss.
I want to Delta just to let you know that we are currently west of your location, over.
That'll be 1-2 Charlie's location, over. 1-2 Delta is on the west of the island.
1-0, this is 1-2, over.
Sam 1-2.
I have got friendlies in front of us due west, showing laser. Perhaps we can hook up with them and get to Exfil safely.
See that.
Guys, repack your mags if you have a chance.
Yeah, send over.
And give me a sit rep when you're done. How are you doing for mags, guys?
By the way, how are you all doing on ammo state?
Green 3 pack in there.
Green. Yeah, red team is green fury packs, but we're pretty green.
Kids green for ammo.
Clash of Hind and Apache.
Yeah, roger that, I can lasso in the sky.
SJ, support one the FG, I've got 2 full, 1 partial.
I got 1-4 for you.
1-0, we've got the highest above us. Our position.
Yeah, it's got 2556 boxes right over here.
Copy that, 1-2.
Are we getting anything done about these hostile helos?
No, because we've got no CAS.
I thought we had an Apache up. Yeah, yeah, it's in the... I'll put it in your backpack, hang on.
Oh shit, we've got another MI-8 northwest of here.
Right, if anyone wants to go extraordinary to the arse, we're going to be sure that's a good chance.
So when I said no tier 1 combat up 4, and everyone said, yeah, no worries. Were there none with the dead body, mate, where you got it?
No, he had a bag, like an RPG carrier, but it had no rockets in it.
One.
Okay, why, just push over towards the rest.
Memory, 1-0 is good.
Nope, 0.
That's great.
Hello, mate. It's 1-2.
Alright.
MI-8, circling over. Watch your heads.
And we basically got on cover as we could, so the rest of our guys, so we're making our way over to the hospital.
Yeah, you have in the comms fucker. Because I've been trying to shout you up quite a lot.
Yeah, we have. Only when we were on the boat, for some reason, when I was in the commander's seat, I couldn't hear 3-1 as soon as I came out of it, but was then ineffectual.
No, there's nobody over there.
3-1's good now.
Right, sweet.
Yeah.
We've got hostile helicopters, and we got fuck all to deal with it, so we're just gonna have to head to that exo site.
Same
boat
north.
Yeah, Roger that, this is where we're going anyway. I've got the rest of my squad, 6 of them coming up close to the
scene.
Roger that. Right, if you
is
keep.
That hostile?
1-2.
Unknown.
One second.
Come here, you have to take a shot.
Hostile boat,
take it. 1-0 second boat coming in, second boat. Form up, red team, red take the left.
1-3, sit rep please.
Yeah, white, let's watch northeast.
Yeah, Roger.
Make sure we took out this second boat.
Be advised, we had a helicopter just land coming right above our heads. No survivors. Confirm in my head.
Yeah, second boat. Second boat was a shipwreck, ignore that.
We lost our Apache west.
Roger that Apache down.
Looks like we've got a friendly parachute west.
Do we? I haven't seen it. Oh yeah, we did.
Not seeing. Oh yeah.
1-0, we have an Apache down to our west.
Yeah, it's completely disabled that boat to our north.
Due west of our...
Is there a soldier in the water just to the east of it?
Copy that.
Could be bad.
close, but don't bother trying to shoot him.
Let him try and get in the boat. Once he gets in, he fires.
See, contact him on the front.
Which is front? What direction is front?
Southeast.
What is that?
Looks like he's gone out, PJ.
Well, technically I'm not on my own.
We got another set of characters coming in.
Bits of enemy as well.
South.
Yes, same.
Right, get down, guys. Get down. Go prone.
I'm going to push forward and check out the contact we just engaged. See if I can get any anti-air rounds.
Nemi, the sensible thing to do in this situation is to pull back, mate. In any realistic situation. Yeah,
right, let's start going back towards those towns then, pull back there.
Well, exactly, yeah.
Give me a while to get fucked up.
You get an overextended light, say, SJ?
Yeah, I think Wise Man would be retreating here. We were. Check your fire, friendlies in the woods to the east, southeast.
We need to pull back to the town, reorg, and then push out from there.
Two towns contact, but they're both down. I believe one of them had a SS7 on his back, so I want to go check it out. I just want to know where you guys are moving.
Robbie's suggestion would be withdrawing is the sense.
Hostile air.
Yeah, withdrawing is the sensible thing at this point, mate. Priority should be protecting the civilians and getting as many men back as we can.
We need a resupply as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, screw that. I'd call the mission.
What time is it?
We don't have to complete. You know, sometimes we don't finish them. It's as simple as that.
All available whiskies, message from 10. We're setting up an LZ Edison. You can...
Mark for you, Robbie.
If you get a side of that high, LZ back, I'll try and take a shot at it.
Yeah, LZ RLF, can you get air off it ready? One, 2, 1, 4 message.
Yeah, roger that.
Yeah, go ahead. 1-4.
Hostile air, northwest.
Can you pull back to LZRLF, please? On the double three.
Just a tank shot, MI8.
Too far, mate.
Wait for him to come back.
Roger that.
While waiting, set up on the northwestern route, so let's get eyes out into the sea in case we get more boats coming in.
Is that friendly headlights over there?
I don't.
Torch scene west.
That's 1-4, I think.
We've got visible contacts on the coast of the third island, flashlight being shown. Do we have, if we have long range?
No, that could be enemy, guys. Just guns up west.
Yeah,
1-4 is over there, though, so stand by. Check your fire. Say again, what? Check your fire, check your fire. Red team on the bird. Scoff.
Scoff, come on. One section.
Yeah, come on.
Can we get Thass in Wildcat?
Sorry, I'm back.
Oh! Helicopters are not supposed to be on the ground. Ah.
It's alright. Pilot in. Pilot! Pilot! The motherfucker!
Who's in the fucking pilot seat?
Alright, everyone get in.
1-0, 1-2.
Okay, 1-2,
sir. Wait,
we're taking heavy, we're taking enemy contact from the west.
Hey, all in, all in.
Last man. Oh, where's the passenger gone? We just lost our passenger. Who's piloting?
Forward to what sign out.
Centre of current island. You
want me to engage or move on?
Yeah, and parachute was dropped on them then.
Well, just,
Right, stand by, guys.
Hold the line, ready for extraction.
Roger that. Roger, is 1-4, we're at the burning wreck. I don't see any pilot. No assigned to.
We're down.
They both.
Shame it's not a little bit lighter because it's so much nicer with no fucking MVGs on. I like playing in black and white. That's right, good job mate.
It's different.
Yeah, I mean, given what we had to do, I think possibly a bit of a mission design error in having the Hinds. They're a bit OP, those things. You've got to be really clear that you can take them down.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, vanilla AI has a... They've got like the building vehicle radar, so if you've got any vehicles in the ground, they just spot them immediately from miles away and rocket them. So you've got to be pretty clear that you can take it down first. If it's against infantry, it's pretty good, pretty even match actually, but against vehicles, you stand no chance. Those flashlights are useless. Is that guy getting a beating in there? What's going on in there?
Do I want to look?
I don't know how to open this, buddy.
Well, he's still got his pants on, so that's...
Oh, okay, that's alright. I thought he was going to get... Oh, we get locked in. God damn. Is this the hangar that was built for Sarani?
This is the Shernerus hangar.
The what, sorry?
These are the hangars that are on Shernerus,
Yeah.
So that's what they're coming from. But no, yes, Sarani came before Shernerus.
Yeah, no, because the guy's re-milkman, I think, and someone else made it so they're editable.
Animated, sorry.
Oh, God. I can't stay up too late tonight, I've got a fucking 6 o'clock flight tomorrow morning.
1-2, Sam. We have the CRV locked down. 1-4 is with us, 1-3 are moving in now.
Ooh, nice.
Copy.
Yeah, they got murdered, mate. Yeah, they got murdered.
Weren't we supposed to replace them on the third island?
Yeah, we were supposed to be after the last island. Receiving.
last is kicked on.
One through Charlie off mic, currently at LZ.
We're done tonight, lads. I'm going to chip off and catch the rear end of the football with the rest of the family.
Cool, cool.
Yeah, nice one.
Yeah, cheers, mate. Take it easy.
Thank you very much.
See you, man.
You know what they say, it takes a brave commander to decide to withdraw in the face of defeat. That's good. Good thing, right thing to do. We could have kept going and we'd have just been slowly eroded away and it'd been really depressing. I've got no idea. No idea.
I'm back. Did I miss anything?
No, no, we were just saying it was probably the best thing, you know, I think it was the right decision to withdraw. I think we'd have just been slowly ground up otherwise.
Oh, so we actually withdrew from...
Yeah,
I've taken the third island.
Yeah.
We have been defeated.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, okay.
We're too split up.
Yeah, yeah.
Too split up, we didn't have any air support, we didn't have any boat support left. We were running out of options.
Yeah, it's the right thing to do. It's the right thing to do.
So we have
well, it's a bad... it's very instinctively, as a commander, you want to complete the operation, you want to finish the mission, but the reality is actually, you know... In reality... Yeah, things don't go your way. Exactly. You have to pull back. You have to protect the men, protect the civilians, and get out there.
To be honest, I think we need more of that someday. We need more unwinnable ops.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. It's nice to actually not win one for once.
Well, fun as well. It's good because it's lead on to, you know, a future op that we modelled around.
Yeah, finding that where the fuck did the Hinds come from? Let's get the intel where the Hinds came from. Let's go and destroy the Hind base. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Yeah.
One for you.
Yeah. I mean, it may well be that the mission designer actually had that in mind the whole way through. You never know.
Yeah, it might be the case. Like, building on to a bigger story.
Yeah, exactly.
Rather than us always winning and stuff.
We took two islands, so it's not too bad.
That's not bad, man. Yeah, yeah, it's not
two
bad.
Out of three.
Partial success.
Yeah.
That went too far.
Really, we only lost Everett.
Kills.
Yeah.
Took one casualty.
1-2, can you come over here, please?
There's Bobbitt, did you have to log?
Yeah,
he had to shoot.
Okay, 1-2, could you please convene on the chuck that's on the beach to the north northeast? Wrong frequency trade near local, mate.
The boring game of football with the BBC tech is taking the piss.
Well,
yes.
I think we're just...
Waiting for them to come off the island.
Yeah.
So they're actually trapped. Let's sort of wait for a helicopter.
I can see they're all at the
we've
LZ. Yeah, 1-4, 1-0, 1-3 and 1-2, they're all at the LZ, so...
Yeah, sorry if the second island plan was a little bit vague, it's just because there wasn't one.
No, I didn't think they would be, mate. There normally isn't this kind of...
sections with RLZ, RLF, there is a boat to the north. Load up and go.
Stop it, half-trick. Stop onto the space for 1-5-team.
Just hit the attacking boats out.
I think you meant bird.
Sorry, you meant boats. There's one bird.
Oh, right, okay.
There's only one transport wildcat there.
No, they took a Merlin, didn't they? I think he went out of the Merlin.
I took a Merlin out, and probably got shot down.
Oh, right.
the Hinds were merciless.
The Hinds are going to destroy any boats as well.
The first Merlin yeah, it will. Literally chased around the island.
Alright, guys, on me, head northwest. We're loading up any boats for our TV. Calling
you. I suddenly saw that rocket hit the one of the boats. Disappeared. He was like, oh god.
Yeah, no, those Hinds weren't going into it anymore.
The fucking Hind gunners are really good.
Yeah, they
are. Can't take a Hind front on.
No. It takes so many hits, even when you do hit them. Actually, having said that, did you see the live footage of the one that ISIS took down yesterday, or that one that the either ISIS or
Sounds like you
had a helicopter going up in the... I've not seen the footage of that one yet.
Yeah, they took a man pad to the rotor boom, it looks like, just in front of the gearbox, and big bright flash. It didn't destroy it, didn't knock it off like it did with the Turkish one. Pilots sort of seemed to have control for the first maybe 5 seconds, maybe. And then just completely lost it, and the whole thing came down in a ball of fire.
We'll have to watch that one. Yeah. That was the Syrian one, wasn't it? Piloted by Russians.
Yeah, it did say Russian chopper. I must admit, I was surprised it was Russians. Because they didn't use any flares, didn't seem to be any sort of evasion at all, which I was surprised about. But it's possible they're just so, oblivious to any threat now, because they're fighting idiots, basically. They don't take it seriously anymore.
They might have used all these flares because they did say they were returning to base because they lost all the...
That's possible.
They've already used all their...
Okay. Yeah, good call. Yeah, they tend to flare when they do the... They flare when they flare out, if that makes sense, when they're pulling out. So, yeah, maybe you did.
I don't know why, I mean, look, I'm looking at the options. 1-1, this is 1-2, you copy?
Have you,
like... 1-1, hello. I was checking my headcoms, last time I got on the boat, I lost all comms. Anyway, thank you very much.
Have you happened to have, moved where
you're... 1-1, out. Yeah, he's probably done what I used to do. On the island?
Yeah, on our island.
Right. Where do you want us, boss?
Yep. Guys, weapons up, northeast.
Right, red team, edge the hangar, please.
This is Parker, I'm alone.
Throw up any friendly weapons, hold fire.
Parker, where's your current location, mate?
Copy, I'm in a Zodiac, about...
That's a stupid thing to do, why don't they fucking call it in?
If you could put an approximate marker on your location, I can pick you up in a fast boat.
Parker.
You
Yeah, copy that.
Organised chaos.
SJ, sorry, I was just talking quite friendly. They won't get in there.
Guys, hold the fire, please, in base. They can't. Say again?
They won't get into Island 3. I was trying to get Parker out and I just got shot down. There's man pads all on.
Yeah, yeah, no, no, no. We need to stop. No, 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 absolutely. We need to halt. We need to call the mission.
SJ, they're trying to get the pilot out.
Right.
Well, they've lost Parker on the third island.
Oh, that could be next time goes up.
Yeah, get Parker. Saving Private Parker.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's brilliant, yeah. Sure, it'd be trouble with Trooper Parker.
Still there.
I hope I do. At least I can leave then.
You do that in real life today. Do that in real life, like, shit, what's your name? Look for the name of a head before you shoot him.
Exactly. That's how it works. You know.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Yeah, they've been shit on ever since the 1.6 update.
Parker,
you're 1-3-1.
All flares are fucked.
Copy.
And lights, drive more flares, everything.
Copy.
He's going in the hangar with a scientist on his own.
They might get lucky if they use their last man pad in me, they might be able to get me.
Oh, I do, I do. Here he comes.
All sections, if you can meet where it says ammo crates.
Actually picked him up on that. Wow. He stole one. Bad.
Watch the hangar. What the heck?
Where's his body?
I don't know.
I'm here, he killed me.
Yeah, I apologise, I dropped you a little bit early. I apologise.
Look at my dinghy.
I should have just dropped you from height and let you parachute down.
Hey,
Parker,
follow rubble.
How close to that
man pad
thing
did
you stick?
Well, I was engaging him. I took out like seven guys while I was next to the scientist.
Yeah, right.
Waiting on you guys, I was down to my last bang.
Well, when I came in, get him, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, I can see you. You're a bit too far. Yeah,
no,
I was dropping a nail in them. I thought you were coming to rescue me.
I thought that was you until the missile came out.
Yeah, of course.
That's why I was flying straight towards them. And, yeah,
I'm looking
at the missile through the window.
Should we stand on
the
missile?
That's a duck,
am I? Yeah.
Someone's broken.
Oh, it's probably broken. Yeah.
It works.
Don't start throwing grenades, guys.
Hey, go!
Where's the line?
Yeah, we'll be on the upper left.
Alright, facing the light point, guys.
Are we looking up into the light? Or anything?
Don't look into the light.
Give me 2 seconds.
I couldn't have done so. I'm going to go into the light.
Take it, Adak.
Put a grenade and everyone will go to the light.
Alright,
cheers guys.
Beauty.
Nice one.
Debrief. Awesome.
One, two. Thank you very, very much. Thank you so much.
Thanks to you too.
Channel switched.
Alright guys, mute your mics, we'll do a debrief. If you haven't taken part in a debrief before, you basically mute your mic. If you don't add anything, unmute your mic and we worked in the list alphabetically. And you can just add your say and your input on the op. We'll start off with Diz, as was his mission.
Hey, I thought you did well. I'd like to hear about how it visually looked on the island and how it was fighting against people with flashlights and stuff. But generally, well done. I'm very sorry about the Heinz and the helicopters. There were ammo boxes to pick up and sling to resupply that had plenty of javelins in them and CLUs, and the idea was to bring in some resupplies with javelins in. When I was about to suggest that, when I was on the beach with LifeTap, and LifeTap said the javelins are broken, that was kind of the beginning of it being pretty impossible to complete, I would say. So I apologize for that. But yeah, other than that, well done, cheers. Thanks for sticking with it.
Alright, cheers, Diz. Paulo?
Super mission, thanks very much, Dangerous. Great place to fight. Looking forward to Tanoa as well. And professionally done by everyone I saw in game as well. Really good. Nice one.
Thank you, Paulo. Life tap.
Just really nice to be back in boats again since we're Marines. Yeah, excellent mission. Nice context. Yeah, enjoyed it.
Cheers. SJ.